And I want you to open your maths textbook, unit 17, which is money, and the page number is 207. So to now we are going to understand what money is. All of you bring money daily for your lunch, right? You bring the money to buy things from the canteen. So you know what money is, and you know what coins are, and you know what rupees is, because I have seen that you bring 10 rupee note and 50 rupee notes and sometimes a 100 rupee note. So you basically have an idea that what money is. Okay, with money you can buy things. So we are going to have a little concept about money, which is in a book. Here are some coins. Here we have a 5 paisa coin. Okay, so 5 paisa coin does not exist now. Aajkal ye nahi hota hai, but in old times, people used to have a 5 paisa coin. There was also a 10 paisa coin. It is not 10 rupee, it is paisa. There is a difference, I will tell you later on. And then we have a 25 paisa coin. Okay, we have a 50 paisa coin, a 1 rupee coin, and a 5 rupee coin. Now, what this is all about? A 1 rupee coin is made up of 100 paisa. For example, you have a 10 rupee note, and you know that in this 10 rupee note there are 10 rupees. Similarly, in a 1 rupee coin there are 100 paisa. Before, or when there were our grandparents, they used to buy money, they used to buy things with paisa. That time the currency that was being used, or the money that was being used, was paisa. In 1 rupee they could buy a lot of stuff, because it was a lot. Because there was 5 paisa, 10 paisa, 25 paisa, 50 paisa. Basically, there was 100 paisa in 1 rupees. But today, our currency starts from rupees 1. Then we have a 5 rupee coin. I'm sure it is different from this one, because these are old pictures. 5 rupee note. This note does not exist now. 10 rupees note. We have this one. 20 rupee note. Our note is a little bit changed from this one. Then a 50 rupee note. And a 100 rupee note. Okay, this is what rupees are about. Okay, now what you have to do here, this is a little activity that you can do anytime. Just look at the notes and see which picture is on this. Okay, this note down the picture. Now, this is Rashid's grandmother has dropped all her coins and notes. Count and see how many of each coin and note there are. It is very simple. What you have to do is just count how many 2 rupee coins are there, how many 100 rupee notes are there, how many 10 rupee notes, how many 5 rupee notes. It is very simple. It is a fun activity. You don't need to write it down. Just do it for as a mental practice of yours. Okay. Now, the most important thing, this one. How much, like I was telling you before, that there are 100 paisa in 1 rupee coin. Now, see. Here we have a 1 rupee coin, look at the picture, and it equals to 2 50 paisa coins. 2 50 paisa coins, how much do they make? 50 plus 50 equals to 100. So this is 100. 2 50 paisa coins equals to 1 rupee coin. Then a 2 rupee coin equals to 2 1 rupee coins. If you have 2 coins, 1 rupee ke, agar aapke paas 2 coins hai and 1 coin 1 rupee ke, dusra bhi 1 rupee ke, to wo 2 rupees honge. अगर आपके पास 2 रुपी कॉइन है तो वो उसी के इक्वल है, ठीक है ना? देन वी हैव अ 5 रुपी कॉइन, एंड 5 1 रुपी कॉइन्स आर इक्वल्स टू 5 रुपी कॉइन. सिमिलरली वी हैव अ 2 रुपी कॉइन, एंड 2 रुपी कॉइन इक्वल्स टू 4 50 पैसा कॉइन्स. यहाँ पे लुक ओवर हियर, 1 रुपी कॉइन इक्वल्स है 2 50 पैसा के, और अगर हमारे पास 2 रुपी कॉइन है तो वो इक्वल है 4 50 पैसा कॉइन्स के, ठीक है? 2 यहाँ से एंड 2 फिर यही वाले ऐड करेंगे, क्योंकि इट इज़ अ 2 रुपी कॉइन, तो 1 के इक्वल दिए, तो फिर ये इसे जब हम डबल कर देंगे तो फिर इट विल बिकम 4 50 पैसे कॉइन्स. ओके, देन वी हैव 1 रुपी कॉइन इक्वल्स टू 4 25 पैसे. 50 प्लस 50 विच इज 0 प्लस 0 इज 0, एंड 5 प्लस 5 इज 10, इट कम्स एज 100. सो अ 1 रुपी कॉइन हैज 2 50 paisa coins. Okay, then 25 plus 25, how much this is? 5 plus 5 10, 0 1, 1 plus 2 3, 3 plus 2 5. So a 50 paisa coin is equals to 225 paisa coins. Okay, Then, if we count 25 plus 25, 50, and then we do this again, 25 plus 25 equals to 50, then it means that there are 4 25 paisa coins in a 1 rupee coin. Okay, now let's move on to the next thing. This was just for your understanding. Now what you have to do is, we can also exchange one note for the other notes or coins. Hum ek note deke. Sometimes it happens that we take change when you go to canteen and then there is some things left. Often you take candy, but often you take coins. Agar aapke kuch money reh gaye unke paas, to look here. 1 5 rupee note equals to how many? 5 1 rupee coins. Theek hai? 1 10 rupee note equals to 5 2 rupee coins. 20 rupee note equals to 2 10 rupee notes, and then 50 rupee note equals to 5 10 rupee notes. 100 rupee note equals to page number 214. Counting the amount of money. Melanie bought an ice cream, a storybook, and a dress. Melanie ne kya kya buy kiya? She has bought an ice cream, a storybook, and a dress. She paid how many are these? 5 rupee note and 10 rupee note for the ice cream. The ice cream cost rupees 15. 15 rupees ki uski ice cream, and how many money she has given? 15. Ek usne 5 rupee note diya, and one note is 10 rupee note. Okay, acha. Ab iski jagah let me make you understand. For example, you bring 100 rupee for your lunch. Okay, you go to the canteen and you take a shawarma of rupees 50. You will get how many rupees back? 50 rupees. You will get a 50 rupee note back. Okay, and if you bring 250 rupee notes and you have, or let's say you bring a 50 rupee note and a 10 rupee note, and then you get a burger, and the burger costs rupees 60, then you will give them a 50 rupee note and a 10 rupee note, which will total be 60. So it is very simple, that the amount that you give to someone. Okay, she paid 50 and 20 for the storybook. The storybook cost rupees 70. Storybook kitne ki? 70 rupees, and she has given 50 and 20. She paid 50, 20, 20 for the dress. The dress cost rupees 90. Dress kitne rupees ki? 90. Okay, now count the amount of money in each set. Okay, you have to count this money yourself. I'm not going to tell you how much money this is, and you are going to count it yourself in each box. This is page number 215, and you have to do that. Okay, now word problems. It is recess time. Below are some things sold at the school canteen. Look again, there are some things that are being sold at the canteen. Burger, and there is a cake and juice and all of it. Okay, now Majid buys a muffin. Majid buys a muffin and a slice of watermelon. How much must he pay? Rupees 5 plus rupees 3 equals to rupees 8. Look over here. Here we have a muffin and here we have a watermelon. Okay, muffin is rupees 5 and the watermelon is rupees 3. So rupees 5 plus rupees 3 equals to rupees 8. Now, if he gives rupees 10 to the cashier, how much change will he get back? Rupees 10 minus rupees 8 equals to rupees 2. Agar wo 10 rupees de raha cashier ko, yani ke jisne usne buy karna usko, to phir use kitne rupees wapas milenge? Kyunki uski cheez 8 rupees ki hai. Kitne rupees aayenge wapas? 2 rupees. Okay? Next one. If Maria has rupees 20, what can she buy? How much she change? How much change will she get back? Ab uske paas kitne rupees hai? 20. ओके, तो अब आपने क्या करना है? हाउ मच चेंज विल शी गेट बैक? अब वो क्या क्या बाय कर सकती है 20 रुपीज़ में? जस्ट लेट्स लुक ओवर हियर. वी हैव अ 10 रुपी बर्गर, अ केक, जूस, अ पॉकेट ऑफ ड्रिंक, वाटरमेलन, स्लाइस ऑफ केक, मफिन, कैरी पफ. नाउ दिस इज अप टू यू. अब वो मारिया क्या बाय कर रही है? वट इज़ शी बाइंग विद 20 रुपीज़? दिस इज़ योर लिटल एक्टिविटी एंड यू आर गोइंग टू डू इट योर सेल्फ, एंड देन यू आर गोइंग टू लेट मी चेक वेन यू कम बैक टू स्कूल. ओके, नाउ दीज आर सम टॉयज सोल्ड एट अ शॉप. हेयर आर द टॉयज. इट इज़ अ टर्टल, रैपिड बॉल, इट इज़ अ टेडी बियर, स्टफ्ड ज़ेब्रा, एंड एवरी वन हैज़ अ प्राइस टैग ऑन इट. ओके, टिम बायज द टेडी बियर एंड द बॉल. टिम ने क्या क्या बाय किया? टेडी बियर and a ball. Teddy bear is rupees 56 and the ball is rupees 10. Okay, rupees 56 plus rupees 10 equals rupees 66. It is simple class. Whenever you go to somewhere and you think that you have to buy something, then what is the common thing that you do? You add the amount.